Is the ship ready to leave yet?
In a short while. We are still making preparations.
We've already waited 3 hours!
Lieutenant Colonel Terada, you cannot simply bring armed weapons onto a high-speed ship and then expect to disembark immediately. Now can you, sir?
I'm operating under direct orders from Minister Ishimura. During wartime, my orders take precedence over anything. You must know that!
Don't get so excited. I told you all will be ready soon. But I hope, for your sake, that you do not find yourself in trouble for using the Empire's most advanced destroyer as a mere taxi cab.
You needn't worry.
I've been informed that you brought a girl as a captive. Is this true?
Yes, and it's none of your affair.
Fine. I didn't get this far in my career by sticking my nose where it does not belong.
Excuse me, Captain?
Yes? What is it? I see. As you were, sailor. Carry on. It seems intruders have boarded the ship, Lieutenant Colonel. I'll leave the matter to you.
Good! This is what I was hoping for.
Another soul on my hands.
Thank you. almost this way.
Thank you.
Thank you. I didn't expect much anyway.
Thank you. too bad you can't see how great I look.